He scores well. Scored the first perfect 10 in Missouri gymnastics history earlier this year.